This is our love letter to Brent. The bright blue skies reflecting on our radiant red buses. Tesco cookies on the way to school, so scrumptious. Finger-licking KFC, so delicious. I am starstruck at the sight of food. I am from Albania but live in Brent. Surrounded by greenery, I always remember my home. My heart is at peace. Mulakhaya is my favourite dish at home. The smell dances on my tongue. Sudan runs through my body, yet Halden is where I breathe. Brent is like an army, cars marching in the roads. Carnival and Christmas and so much more. Smells of cake on birthday night. Songs playing in the train stations. Ha ha ha, ha ha ha. 2009 was the year I was born. Brent is a multicultural borough. It's a town growing with people. Wembley Stadium, home of the Lions. Brent, why does rain fill your skies? Falling like bombs, yet gentle against my window. Tiny raindrops always falling. I really hate this bad weather. I miss the Philippines, although we have McDonald's here. Nothing beats Jollibee. I come from a family of seven, including me. My favourite food is spaghetti. I am brave, I am strong, I am me. We are all amazing people. I am from a community that celebrates Diwali. Delicious food and new clothes. Fireworks ripping through the sky. The yin to the yang, you bring joy to the community. Where restaurants are opened, if you could describe Brent as an animal, it would have to be a monkey. The cultures are inspirational, the languages are intriguing. Brent is filled with awestruck monuments. I love Brent, don't you? A loving community that is passed from generation to generation. This is me, this is us, this is Brent. We stand together in unity.
I really don't know what to write, except today was a simple day, filled with art and poetry. We should start looking after our world. All the pollution is not good for us. We should all start looking after ourselves. Thank you for my school and thank you for my community. I'm grateful for every memory I make. I really love learning. Sometimes I dream of what I want to be. I can't tell you yet. That's a secret. You are cool. You have done a lot for me, providing me with working buses for when I go home. I want to be a builder, just like my dad. I hope COVID goes away so I can chase my dreams. You're my home. You are my safety.
If I ruled Brent, I would celebrate Brent by clothing it for a day and having a street party. I tasted delicious food from different cultures. The Jamaican patties and jerk chicken, American burgers, British fish and chips, Italian pasta, the Indian samosas, and the Portuguese pastel de nata. The smell of fresh bread in the bakeries. The amazing hot glazed donuts like you've never tasted before. I would celebrate its people of different religions, Christian, Muslims, Jews, Hindus, Sikhs, and many more. The tongue of Brent holds different languages, Somali, Urdu, Portuguese, Spanish, Italian, Arabic, Romanian, Polish, Konkani, Patwa, Hindi, and Gujarati. Like the spread of fingers, the glistening river of Brent flows with holy waters. The smell of soil, a gift to us from the earth. Freshly cut grass. Brent is the bustling buses. The iconic 18 bus to Houston. The magic books in the library. They take my imagination on a journey. Of all the worlds held within Brent. My Brent is stacked houses on top of corner shops. Glazed, glossy buildings up in the sky. The beautiful shining arch of Wembley Stadium at night. I hear thousands of people cheering as a goal has been scored. The leathery touch of a football will make you feel like a legend. This is what Brent holds. Brent is each and every one of us.
The streets of Brent. Brent is the doorway to our future. My roots are in the streets and shops of NW10, walking from Alperton to Harlesden Station, still and quiet, yet still buzzing with life.
Down by the canal, while walking after school on Preston Road, the street lights shine above me, the rays crisscross behind me as I open my door.
Brent is our home, our territory, so explore.